envious.
Most of them niggas know the fucking vibes.